You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's our cue. I really do like having you on my arm. I hope you know that.
I know what it's doing at us.
Probably because I look fantastic.
Right.
Hey, since when do you not like attention?
Just get done with it.
God, you're beautiful. Beautiful.
Please, be seated. Friends, we have been invited here today to share with Jake and Amanda a very important moment in their lives. And even though already legally married, they have decided to come together once more to exchange vows in front of all of you. I understand you have created your own vows.
What? I'm kidding.
Amanda, would you like to go first?
Jake, standing here in front of all these people who love us, it's the most comfortable feeling in the world. But it wasn't always that way. We had a really rough year. A year that most people wouldn't have made it through, but we made it, and we are here. And we have everything. Each other, our beautiful, perfect little baby boy, Trevor. Thank you for sticking by me, with me. I know I didn't always make it easy.
Don't.
Okay. Thank you, because, okay, I know we already made vows, but I do intend to stick with them, including the one learning to cook. I'm trying. But I do want to make some more vows today. I promise to be the best mother, wife, and friend that I know how. I promise to love you. I promise to laugh with you, even when you're not funny.
Impossible.
I promise to be honest always, even if it hurts, and especially when it doesn't, so here goes. Jake, you are the most incredible man that I have ever known. And I vow here today, in front of all of our friends and family and God and seagulls, to spend the rest of my life making sure that you never forget them. I love you.
Our life has been complicated. I look at you and I just think, my God, those are the words that come to my mind. My God, our son, we have a son. We have a son, by the way. Isn't that incredible? I just think that everything has gotten a lot simpler. And I'm happy. And it's such an easy concept, so difficult to achieve, just being happy. And it's because of you and Trevor. And I have my bad days, like everybody, troubles with patience. My Spanish soap operas get preempted, things like that. But overall, life's good. It's beyond good. I married a model.
What?
I just want to say this to you. I love you, and I trust you. And I'm really struck by how much I actually admire you. But more importantly, I don't ever want you to say thank you for sticking by me or something like that, because just turn around. I'll be there. Always. Amanda Martin. You're the love of my life. Love of my life.
Actually, you didn't say you could do that yet.
I love you. Dave Barnes.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to interrupt you. One of the surprises I wanted to give my bride is somebody who she's really, really fond of. His name is Dave Barnes. He's right there. He's a great musician. Wait till you hear this guy.
This song goes out to the happy couple, Dr. and Mrs. Jake Martin.
You're not gonna marry this over and over?
I would marry you every day if I could.
Yeah.
Oh, Jake, look around. This wedding, it's perfect. I don't think we could top it. Honestly, I wouldn't want to.
See everybody's butts out here. Let's get this thing going. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to interrupt you. I've been doing that a lot. Mm-hmm. With good cause. A lot of you don't realize this, but last night there was a little scuffle butt at my bachelor party, and well, regardless, we almost lost my girl's ring. But thanks to Ryan and Greenlee, and a stick of bubble gum and a pen, I think it was, they made magic happen. So I think they should take a bow.
Oh. Yeah.
I hadn't finished my thought. I meant they should take a victory dance. That's what they should do. Yeah. Because they're amazing.
You're a hero. Light spilling on you. You look like an angel.
Look at those two. Act like they're the only ones on the dance floor.